This is Cassel from Creation Cassel. In this tutorial, we will look at how to run scripts in Paintshop Pro. Before running any script, you must ensure that the script is saved in the appropriate folder. Most scripts will run correctly from the restricted scripts folder. For most users, this will be in the My Documents area, unless you have created the folder in a different location. However, make sure you check the README file that accompanies each script. Occasionally, a script must be saved in a trusted scripts folder. In Paintshop Pro, when you're ready to use a script for your project, follow these steps. First, activate the script toolbar through View, Toolbar, Script. Then, activate the script output palette through View, Palette, Script Output, or Shift F3 as a shortcut. This will open a display which gives you useful information about the script as it runs. In the script toolbar, make sure that this icon is not activated. It is activated when you see that square around it, so make sure it's not activated. That way, the script will run silently in the background and will only open a dialog box when your action is required, for example, to select a color or a border thickness. This icon is slightly different depending on your PaintShop Pro version, but it always looks like a note paper. Then, on the drop-down menu, select the script you want to use. Click the play button to run the script. You can follow the steps in the script output palette, and it will sometimes give you messages there, including when the script is completed. Also, make sure you read the instruction windows as they appear for better results. It's now time to play with all those scripts that you downloaded or purchased.